warrior here to play the forest. Don't know too much about it, but it was the survival.
Please return to your seats and keep your seatbelts fastened.
There we go. I didn't see that last time. Hang on, oh, he's gone. Hang on. I gotta. I got it now. Hang on. I'm gonna get Lasante on the phone. Alright. There we go. Alright, now I can hear you. Alright. I think when they gave us the weekend, this isn't what they meant for us to do.
Yeah. And make sure you work on inspection. Get your kid laying floors so they know. Yeah.
I mean, I think we'll do fine. Oh, you're up there discovering plants, are you?
I'm smacking all these suitcases.
Yeah, it took me maybe 5-10 minutes to realize you could do that last time.
Oh yeah, I have no idea how to play this.
Oh yeah, so there's shit in the suitcases. So yeah. once you smack them open, just grab some stuff in them.
I didn't pick up any of the stuff in there.
Oh shit, I got some booze bottles. Hang on, I'm just gonna start chopping down trees now. I got some booze bottles for fake cocktails. So, do you know anything about defense wise? Because, like, I just ran. Yes.
Alright, it's a little awkward.
Yo, if we get 80, if we get 82 logs, we can build a log cabin, or we can build a small cabin with 13 logs.
There's a houseboat we can build.
There's a boat out here somewhere.
Really?
Yeah.
If we find a village, there's always jerry cans in the villages, so we can get fuel.
Oh shit.
There's also a tree house.
Survival game and you're playing Pocahontas. Timber! Considering it came out so fucking long ago, but still. I think there's a Force 2, isn't there?
Holy shit. I think you might be right.
Because my phone was like, oh, do you want to upgrade or whatever the fuck? I was like, I can't upgrade from what I don't have, but thank you. I almost got this fucking cabin built. We officially have a house. Oh, shit, I didn't mean to do that. I didn't stop.
Shut up, radio.
Landed on my hand. Hello. Alright, so we can save here. I'm just built logs now.
Yeah,
I can draw from here. Perfect. I'm a lot better off than when I was playing earlier. Holy shit. That survival book. Let me see, what else can I do?
No.
Oh, log holder. Log sled. I just like high on for some fucking reason. I don't know why.
Oh.
I think I had a bit of a stroke.
Just choked up on the water. Alright, let's set down a little campfire. Two rocks.
Yo, there's this fucking thing crawling around on the ground over where I'm at. It looks like a fucking iguana of some sort.
Yeah, it's
so, do you know if they hurt you at all? Or... Oh. I'm not in the mood. cut down like little bushes and shit. I'm still trying to figure out how to get sticks. Don't fucking let me.
I think it's just find them on the place, just find them on the ground. Chop it out trees. Alright, I'm gonna try to move down this river. I'm gonna see if we should be able to get back into the problems. Right. See our house icon, that's perfect. We should go rinse the blood off our bodies before we eat or drink anything anyway.
Oh shit. Oh shit. I think I just hurt myself. Yeah, I did too. Fuck. So, we're surrounded by these, like, bushes. Don't eat them. I just ate one and about died. It's fine.
I just killed one of those lizards.
Oh shit. Does it give you anything?
Oh yeah.
Stick. Okay, cool. Finally find some sticks. So can we hide in our little cabin for that, or do you know what we do?
Well, I don't know how to get in there.
Oh, I think you hit C or something.
I think C is like being disrupted.
Oh.
I'll find that real quick. That seems funny. Oh no, C is to save it. Okay, yeah, make sure. Oh, okay, I just saved it, so we do have a save game now.
Sticks. Oh my god, this is fine. Why can't I just use a log? I'm building a log sled, why can't I use a log?
Six more sticks. I'm just finding sticks all over the ground. I just got 2, 3.
My only problem is, when I'm looking at the ground, I just fucking... I die every shot, because I'm going over cliffs, I'm going over fucking everything. Oh, I can't carry any more rocks. Shit.
What was that lizard I wanted back here?
You're a lizard, man. The wind just took a suitcase. The wind, like, took a suitcase. Like, I was trying to open it and it just took it. Getting a little dark. I'm just gonna fucking hightail it back here. What is it doing? I got my icon on the cabin and it's got like a little timer on it. I don't know what it's for.
I think it's because I saved
my
kid.
Just like put your icon on the cabin. Does it show like a little timer with a hand in it?
Yeah, I can't see the timer.
I don't know what that is. Is it counting down until we can use it? Ooh, wait, I wanna knock over this big rock. Timmy and set up camp. I think Timmy's like the last thing on my mind right now. Ooh, basic survival, foraging, be careful and use your reference guide. Ooh, yeah. Should have known that sooner. Anything about it? There's nothing about defense in here. Oh, here we go. Defense spikes. Defensive wall spikes.
I see a light.
See a light.
Yeah. See over there. I don't know. Scar or what?
Hungry. Find something to eat.
Check that wizard on the fire. Probably ready. Yeah.
Is
grab
it?
That.
Just gotta grab some logs.
Can you equip your light or your support hand?
Me fucking jumping with logs, holy.
Wow.
I
wish I had that strength. Imagine if we did that little log with gravel and jump.
Okay, where'd you go? Fuck. I hopped over the fucking roof of it over here. I can't get out.
We won't be able to get that.
Catapult.
Yeah.
But
I just don't do it.
Alright. I just saved the game. Ooh, is that crow? You're gonna eat.
Drop turtle shell.
I'm just gonna. I'm just following your name.
Oh, fuck.
What is it?
Oh shit.
What?
This guy seems just.
Okay.
Cockshot!
Shit. I'm screwed. I'm gone. It's just the button. Press E to restart. Do I restart or can you, like, revive me? Upgraded spear. Off. So we probably shouldn't try to cook up that meat, right? So, oh shit, my health is so fucking low. I have some crow meat with me.
Here.
Run.
See, you can get this up out of my hands.
Oh.
Nice.
Alright. So good. So I'm gonna carry one of these fuckers up and cook him.
See if you can pick up that turtle shell. I already have one on me.
Teamwork makes the dream work. Oh, if only Master Corporal Chimini could see us now.
All this fucking nerds.
This is nah, buddy. I'm climbing rocks with a body over my shoulder. This is called torque. Still stuff just falling from a plane crash that happened. Alright.
Campfire
going. Drop that. Ooh. just kind of flop there. I am a rock collector.
Yeah, I have a wall. Let's see what else. Wall. Crafted bow, rope, claw, and stick.
I know there's a boat out in the water somewhere.
I got rope.
You got rope? Shit, how'd you get rope?
Yep. I just combined the claw. So now, let's see, a crafted bow, a crafted axe, a rope.
Hang on a second. All this cloth can make a rope?
Yep.
Stick. But I should probably do this in the first. There we go.
Some more sticks. Make us a couple bows. I have a crafted axe, so I can get a tree set.
Well, that's sap that I'm adding before. Oh, I have a Timmy photo, though. Aw, poor Timmy. Oh, we can build a fucking treehouse. That's amazing.
Yeah, it'll be so.
Ha! Zip line, holy shit. Crane. What do I do? Man, I need food like today.
Yeah, cool. Raw. I got some chocolate
bones or whatever. I have raw meat, but I can't fucking.
What's the fuck is that?
Holy shit, it's hard to kill. Hey, I got a skull.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Alright. So what we're here, let's go check this out. Oh, he's gonna rush me. Okay. Oh yeah, he's watching.
Fuel.
Okay.
my health is still so fucking low. Like, my heart is just gone. There we go. Oh, is that the stomach? Oh shit, these are nooses. I'll just take that. Oh, I can't hold any more rope. So. Sticks. Okay. Bunch of sticks. I still have a turtle shell. Two skulls. What do I do with skulls? Happy birthday trap. Fuck, that doesn't look nice.
I just killed the third bird. So. Got a bird dead. Got a bird dead.
Shit, am I trying to make that noose trap? That sounded like a fucking roar, man.
Oh, really?
The way that came in? Whoo!
I don't know. Most of
it. Shit. So I found some mushrooms. I don't know if I can eat them, though. Poisonous would be black color. Step two.
Oh, on me.
Where?
Enemies.
Oh, fuck, I hear them. Hang on, where'd you go? What direction are you in?
Just spin around and see me.
Oh, I see you. Yep.
Show me this cover.
Jesus.
Oh.
Did you fall? It's getting so dark.
Yeah, give me a fucking lighter, right?
Here we go. I don't know if you can see me. There's a path, like, up here.
Yep, I see it.
Stick. Oh, that's the Black Foliage King.
How are you in the water?
Better now.
A little sip on the water. This log, I don't know if I'm trying to get a lot of meat. What kind of meat? I don't know.
Are you fucking kidding me? I just... Oh. I have this piece of meat. I don't know what to do with it.
Hold on one second. Go to your inventory.
Yeah.
I pressed
an item,
I'm
sending
this, I
don't know anything about everything I have. Oh shit, yeah, I'm back to the axe. It says raw edible meat. Oh, here we go. That work? I must have found that one anymore. Looks like Pedro. Yes. Holy shit. Hey, yo, supper's ready. There's about two or three pieces left on there, so... I can build a small cabin.
I just threw don't use those electric sets, just accidentally threw some human weapons on the button.
Oh.
I don't know about that.
You can keep that. Chandelier. Where do you find hunting stuff, like how to craft weapons? I can't seem to look.
Just right click on something. And over the hog here.
Oh shit.
Tell you what that is. Well, it'll show you what there's a tower. Rope, a spear bag, a warm suit, rabbit fur boots, a water skin, and a teeth, like the teeth damaged, plus damage minus speed.
In here.
Are you? I want to fight it.
You fight it and I'll guard the fire.
Cheer me on if I do it. Moral support. Don't say anything.
It was like an echo, just like,
energy rings, batteries, small rock, slingshot ammo. Yeah, look what we got set up so far. I've been playing with Skinner. We're both playing so far. Chores. That's what we got set up so far. It ain't much, but it's honest work. Incendiary upgrade spear and explosives.
Yeah, I got some, what do you call it? I got some booze from the plane. So, we take that, some cloth, and that's really all we need, I think.
I wonder if there's, like, any way we can preserve it in good shape. The drying there.
Guardian. Hey, shit, if you wanna start growing, I'm gonna start growing marijuana out here. Maybe calm those cannibals down a little bit.
Bring burdens. Make a rabbit trap.
A rabbit trap?
I just saw it. What the hell, this is about? So,
clothing. Hell yeah.
Did I just drop that? Was it chilling on the ground?
Yeah, I'm over here on the other side of the plane.
Never mind, I also got a sweater on.
Is that light over there? Oh no, that's stars. That's stars.
That's star. Yeah.
Stars. Stargazing over here. See where we live right now? There's nothing but ball gazing.
I'm playing the skitter. Yeah, we're playing. Yeah. WhatsApp chatting. And like,
oh shit, we got company, we got company. Help!
Oh shit.
I mean, just keep jumping and jumping the fucking shit.
Where are you? Fuck it, get now I'm stuck.
She just climbed up a tree.
They can climb?
She went. Yes, they can.
Okay.
I guess they can.
Okay, retreat home. Retreat home.
Wait, she's in this tree right here. Let's
behind you. Fuck.
She dead. That's your health.
Oh yeah, my health's fine. I almost shit my pants.
I did shit my pants. Jesus Christ. She climbed up the tree and I lost sight of her. And then I guess she jumped behind me. Holy fuck.
Jesus.
This is terrifying. I fucking hate nighttime. Oh my god.
Well, I'm
this is more stressful than DMQ. I was just like butt matching trying to get my weapon and I'm like going at my radio and shit.
Up. Ayo, was McCaffrey the one that you were talking to earlier?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. Do you hear that?
Oh,
yo, yo, there's another one. There's another one somewhere.
I see it.
I worked hard on that wall. Okay, hang on, I'm stuck, man. They won't let me over. Alright, I got.
Get a weapon in his
fucking hand. How the fuck did he get a hold of the weapon? I don't have medicine, but I have a raw leg. And I got some chicory. I don't know what the fuck that is. Leaves. I got booze. You want some booze?
No, I probably shouldn't drink in a situation like this.
I enjoy that you're using water. Assuming I don't
I'm scared. I don't even want to leave this fucking camp anymore. Hold on, I hear something.
Fuck. God, wait. How the fuck do you put the stairs?
I think we should build a treehouse, to be honest. Wait, there's an SOS sign. I wonder what the SOS sign does.
Fireplace.
So if you want to unequip what you have in your hand, just press G.
Oh shit, okay.
You can make a boat, try to live on the water.
Riverboat house. Oh shit! I'm on fire! I forgot that the fire was still going. Shit. That sucked.
What happened to the fire?
What do we do if our clothes catch on fire?
knock it downstairs.
There, we got a bunch of logs over here. I can see multiple logs out here.
Alright, I got like six up here. One tree knocked over another tree. It was very, very satisfying. Is that you?
Yeah, I keep pressing Q. By accident.
Shit, yeah, I forgot to save.
What happened to the staircase? Whatever.
Oh, I took it down. Wait, I think there's a thing we can make a planter. Holy fuck. You are covered in blood.
Towards the water.
Nice.
I was able to turn around and watch him deliver the killing blow to me.
Shit.
Okay. Ooh, he snuck up on me.
I see.
Holy shit.
I see you. Why is your skull moving? Is he carrying you?
I'm trying to stretch my leg. No, I'm still laying here. He might be standing on my body though, so be prepared to fight him.
No, like, I think he's carrying you, man. Oh, look, turtles.
He's carrying me?
I think so, because you're moving.
Chase him down, rescue me. He's taking me back to his cave to have his way with my asshole.
Hello.
I don't know where he went. He's around here. 100%. Dude, he snuck up on me.
Yeah, I'm pretty fat. I'm pretty low right now.
Hey, there's a fish. Oh, there's a fish. I'm gonna try to spear it.
Ooh, yeah.
Yeah, I got it. Oh, yeah. Oh, this is like the easiest way to move. Three rabbits, three fish.
out.
This is about to be terrifying.
Yeah, I know.
Terrifying low.
I'm quite low. I'm gonna head back. I got my axe, so I should be okay. Are you headed back as well?
Yeah.
Let's get two coming down the hill. Two down the hill.
Shit. Four full of water?
Yeah. They're fucking... They're booking it, too. Hi.
Come up this way towards me.
Look, I'm... Slowly but surely. My guy can't even... My guy can't run. Yeah, they just came down where I'm coming up. So...
I heard them, but I don't see them.
No, they were on a mission. I think they smelled all that fish.
I will sip this water. We have negative fireflies. If I found the trick, do I jump over? Oh, there's a log right here. Like this stump. You can use the stump to jump over, see what?
Oh shit, perfect. I got a fire pit started.
Oh, yeah. Oh, okay. I'll disassemble this one and get the material back.
And cooking some fish.
Of course. Yeah, I cooked that with the heater, but I don't know much about that. But it's kind of smoking.
Uh oh. There's some food ready to eat. I don't recommend the leg.
Oh, big problem. Dark on that side. Big problem.
Oh my god.
You saw him? Did you see him?
One's looking right at me. But she's walking this
did
way, man. She's walking this way.
Did you see the one with the armor? Dude, there was one with the armor. And look at her titties. Now she's got full-on tits. Hell yeah. That is a topless woman.
Oh man, where'd she go? Oh shit, she's walking this way.
No, there was a second one. There was a man. Oh, there's a chick coming up for that. Those are some nice tits, dude. I don't think I'm in love with her.
Well, do you want to go say hi? Oh, she's gone. Okay, where are you?
I have no. I'm on the roof.
Alright, come on down, honey. Your breakfast is ready.
Like a badass chill.
Yeah, don't eat the leg. I don't know what. Oh, wait, maybe the leg is good.
I'll eat the leg. Oh, no. No, the leg was not. The leg was not good.
Oh, no. Alright, so I'm.
Are my health come back?
Yeah, health is fucking up, man. So, what were you building off over there to the side?
What's that?
You were building something off to the side by the looks of it.
A rod carrier. Hold on, I'm gonna run up there and that dude with the armor is a threat. We need to fucking take him out. He was like the most advanced enemy we've seen yet. I don't think it'll be too hard. I'm just gonna block. Blocking is everything in this game.
Block is what button?
Right click.
Oh.
Anyway,
okay.
That's right.
Okay.
You got a mouse.
I got my mouse pad for now. The mouse itself is in the mail.
Okay. we should explore. Let's go on a walk, though. I'm gonna eat some more food, get my health up. Let's get our health up full, get our water up full.
Right,
we'll probably
nice.
Have the night before too long, and once the sun rises, I think we
well, oh yeah, I'm over here chopping shit. I'm full on health, actually.
Oh, that means it's really hard.
Okay, something just hit me in the back. Cool. Not like I had plans for a future or anything. Ooh, friends.
Where else? Here.
They're up here on top of the hill, just like floating around.
I shot a rabbit in the face. It gave me an achievement called Monster.
Oh no! Man, I'm gonna be built from carrying all these logs.
Oh yeah, it actually tells you your athleticism. If you press B, and go over to. Oh, there's a nature guide. Oh, did you open the nature guide yet?
I'm looking right at it. Tortoise. Goanna lizard, that's what we were after yesterday. Black twineberry, snowberry. Shit.
Oh, I am infected right now.
Infected? What the fuck? What happened?
Yeah, I'm infected.
So shit.
I probably forgot that blood on me. They survived too. Currently feeling in pain. My
in
sanity
pain.
Is at 91%. My sanity is at 91%.
Oh, yeah, he's over in his cubicle playing
okay.
too.
Are you still fucking streaming or what?
Yeah.
Okay.
Always.
What's up?
Oh, more came paying me a visit.
Yeah, I saw him playing something. I thought he was still playing, Battlefront playing? Yeah.
Oh, this is the forest. I'm building a garden.
Nice. My friend played that. I never got into it. I've seen people play it before, I just didn't want to spend the money on it.
Alright, we have a garden with a chair in it.
The fuck?
I don't know.
Your character just jumped like 30 feet in the air on my screen.
Do you
build a garden or a trampoline over there?
I hit a chair. With my axe, and it went fucking flying. Yeah, so I don't know. Oh, crunchy. But mine's still looking
good. Yeah, not doing good. My left foot is not doing good. I'm gonna fire up this fan for like 10 minutes.
Right. 1 eternity later.
Forest. Pumps will get better. Anyway, thanks for watching. So stay safe and have a great weekend. Make the most of it. See ya.